got Eric Kramer in the house.
Maybe wrong, but you may be right. Maybe wrong, but you may be right.